available for public inspection, and all you have to do is call. So you can call, or you can, you know, tell me now, give an email to you, or whatever you would like.
Have you thought about that?
I can give you this call.
Well, yeah, we can do that as well. I can talk to the.
I have a Michelle.
Yeah, I know, but maybe that's a different question.
Yeah.
That way people have 30 days to look this over and say, then the next meeting, then they can.
Well, I understand, but I mean, they want to.
That way you, you know, their question will be answered by the next meeting.
Yeah. All right. We got a motion by Nancy to accept the parking ordinance. Do we have a second? Or advertise? Advertise, second by Quinn. Any more questions? All those in favor? Opposed? Come on, let's, you know, finish business.
I got something. Mr. President, I'm going to finish the business. We had the property survey for a potential fence.
Yeah.
We're still putting that up.
I would like to, I mean, it was just going to be back here. No, it was just going to be off the side of the salt shed and back and over the borrow shed. It wasn't going to be down along here.
Well, that was the purpose of it. It was going to go the whole way.
The promise is going to go the whole way down?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
I think it's just here.
I think you might be mistaken.
These are all bits.
Yeah. Because I know you have drawn off.
I think it should be some sort of privacy fence.
Yeah, it was only going back to the salt, back to the salt. No, this is the alley. This is the salt shed. No, they only went to the salt shed. And over, down over the salt shed.
And then the gate.
What's that, Jim?
I think there's some type of privacy fence to get something. Something to block the view from the church.
You know how much more that's going to cost?
More, it's going to cost a lot more.
They have a price.
Yeah.
It's been like from $2,500, almost $4,500.
Well, why do you think we need that? Why do you think we need a privacy fence?
To block our garden, you know, there's a church.
It's in the parking lot. And I mean, I don't think it's needed right now.
Well, the thing was, we were waiting to get the survey. We were talking about doing it.
We just wanted to see where our property was, I think.
No.
Well, part of the reason we went is we were discussing the fence, but not the whole way down here. It was just from that corner of the salt shed over our property, up to the alley, and then there would be a gate.
Okay, well, that would address the garbage then.
Yeah, we don't need a lot of ways.
Salt shed all the way to
the church goes all the way.
The dumpsters over here.
Yeah.
That would cover the dumpster.
But that's the point Henry was making, privacy fence. You put that.
Oh, so this is more, this is just a fact. It's not the loading channel.
Yeah, it's the plastic loading in there.
Yep, with the plastic loading in, it's $2,000.
$2,000 more.
You go from 25 to 45. Well,
I think we're taking under consideration that in May.
Should we, are there any kind of grants we could get?
There's nothing out there. There's no grant money available for anything right now. This was brought up in October of last year on the table.
why build a fence if you're not gonna build a privacy fence? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The fence doesn't, I mean, yeah, it helps, but it's not like.
Well, the whole purpose of putting a fence up out there was the illegal use of the dumpster. That's why we wanted to put one up there, to keep people out at night and throwing.
That cable across there.
Yeah, that doesn't.
Well, we can put it back up here.
No, I mean,
that doesn't keep.
It's something walking out.
That only keeps the honest people out. We could put a security camera up out there.
Yeah.
Well, we'll take it, take it next week and maybe we'll take it in the second. Any other unfinished business?
Do we have a comment from the church, Pastor Edward, right then?
I can wait and address it for, if you don't do it next time, about it, but I simply was gonna say, people that's come to the side there now, one of the reasons for the fence would be to stop people from coming, throwing in the cable, to stop anybody.
Yeah.
Okay.
That only stops the honest people.
Oh, hey.
Any other unfinished business? New business?
I would like to make a motion that we give $100 to the Honor Wall Committee. We're in need of new flags and new poles. We haven't had an American flag flying or the Missing in Action or Vietnam flag. The three flags all summer, the ropes broke on that particular pole. So it was suggested that we use three separate poles and three flags. And we do need the American flag. And we did not contribute to that last year, to our knowledge. So I'd like to make a motion that we do approve $100 to the Honor Wall.
Second?
Yes, second.
All those in favor?
Thank you.
Comment on that. Clyde, he's going to get materials. I'm going to give him a hand. We're going to put those other two poles up down there to fly the state flag and the
Could I just ask Henry one question about the bus service? We still have the seating up here with the, roof around. Do they not still pick people up there? Because
they come through there.
Viola Coleman came over and asked me the other day, she needs to find the bus service, and she called the bus company, and they said for her, she could go to Arthur Street and Northern. Well, she can't walk clear up to Northern Avenue, so she brought the schedule over to me, and there's a line there that says they pick up at West Katanning Fire Hall.
They do.
Which they do. But they do not say that they pick up here on Arthur and Southern. And I'm wondering, are they, did not list the new community building address on that schedule.
The way the bus routes were set up in the very beginning, it was comes up Arthur, goes across First Street.
Yeah, they used to come up this way.
Yeah, so
I don't think they do.
We have a bus stop on here for people to set up, and there's a bus
stop. I'll find out tomorrow afternoon.
Yeah, please do.
Maybe we can do that over there.
Well, we could.
What they told her to do was walk down to Ford's Flowers, and they would pick her up, and they have to tell her when she'll be there. Then when she gets it, she must go to YMCA to exercise. When she's done and needs to come home, she has to call the bus and say, come and get me.
Yeah.
Well,
there's two different bus rides. There's the normal ride, and then there's a ride that people who go to doctors and so forth and so on, mm-hmm. they call and make arrangements to be picked up either at their house or at this corner or so on.
Yes.
Is that published anywhere where the bus stops in West Virginia?
There's flyers that they put out.
Well, we need one in the winter or something so people know where the bus stops in West Virginia. I mean, I don't take the bus, but when I see a bus current building, I assume it's a bus stop. That doesn't do us any good at all in there, unless we move it.
I think they changed the route, because I don't say the buses as often as I used to.
They come down Garfield Street every day, and it's 4 times a day.
That's what I'm saying. I, the east comparison to up southern, but I don't see them.
Well, and can you get a schedule on that?
Yeah, please get a schedule.
You know, we have to move that.
Yeah, bus.
And make it more accessible to the public.
They just don't have a listing on that schedule that says Arkham Southern that they would pick up. It's Arkham Northern and then Fox Hall.
Since you're on that, you say keep pasting it on the windows and windows and windows. Our windows are not like garbage. I'd like to be able to look into getting a exterior billboard and mount it over top of the mailboxes out here.
That won't go through the ordinance we have right there, Mary. Application. And then
I will apply to
all the rules.
Get price on something.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you can lock.
The lock, yeah. It's one that should have been in on the building cost at the very beginning. Whoever was on the building committee and didn't look into that, I have words for that.
Any other new business?
Are you going to check into the rugs and get the schedule for us?
I have a meeting tomorrow.
Okay, would you please ask that question?
There's shared rides and then there's a regular bus ride. Okay. Shared rides is what people call in for, like I said, doctor's appointments and so on. And they pick
up. Viola takes advantage of that. They do pick her up and take her to appointments.
Yeah.
Now, this is the regular bus.
Regular bus.
Yeah.
The regular schedule, and we put flags here, probably can get some. That way, if someone has an inquiry.
But they need to make sure that this location is listed on the form.
Yeah, it is.
Any other new business? Any motion to pay the bills?
Motion to pay the bills.
Second. Any questions? All those in favor? Those.
Who did? Did you vote?
Yeah.
I think you did.
Any letters to be read?
No. Did we pick trick or treat, guys?
Yes.
Yes.
We officially did? Okay.
Yes.
October 28th.
Yeah, Wednesday, October 28th, 6:30 p.m.
Also.